also Jellystone!
After all this time, you're mine. You're all mine. And now I'm gonna get what I've been after this whole time.
Oh, wait, have mercy, don't eat me, please.
I finally got my kiss.
Wait, stop.
Call me.
That's so Jellystone.
Today, I present to you a new item in fashion that no one in Jellystone has ever witnessed before. Pants.
Heavens, the marquetry, that's amazing.
Oh,
the
pants.
Oh,
at least we're
gonna
go out looking good, right,
Yogi? Me, yes, and you, boo-boo? Not so much.
Witchy-witchy, it hurts.
Oh, shucks. My pants done tied up around me. I'm like a little cute denim mummy.
Just keep running, sweetie. We'll outrun it.
That's so Jellystone!
TC, which track do we pick?
None of them.
Oh, that wasn't so bad. Oh, that wasn't so bad. Oh, that wasn't so bad.
That's so Jellystone!
It's now all the residents are moving around and things.
What?
So now we gotta get out of here and move right there in the flam flam.
You wanna make me mayor instead?
Cursed gas mask. Y'all gotta get out of here and open.
Here, Mr. Mayor, take mine.
Hey, Huckleberry! No!
Thank the factory.
Wait a minute, why isn't the stink affecting us?
I traded my sense of smell to a magical singing sea hag in exchange for a daughter.
I coat myself head to toe in body spray every day so I don't have to smell my sick patients. They're gross.
Are you guys immune too? I got punched in the nose back in the war and lost my sense of smell. I've always been unlucky.
Well, hey, you seem pretty lucky though. That piano almost crushed you.
Oh, dang it, that was my piano. Good thing I bought two pianos.
That's so Jellystone!
Oh boy, oh boy. I sure am lucky I survived that fall. Things are looking up for one Peter Vasilios Potamus.
That's so Jellystone!
Oh, whatever you do, don't eat my Japanese. Oh, not again.
My giant peeled banana. Oh no, I just peeled it.
That's so Jellystone!
This is Bleep, your new best friend. It's here to show you lots of love. Just don't feed it anything spicy. Love, Cindy.
Bleep, you're so beautiful.
Pedro Javert, Pedro! Oh no, he's got us with his mind powers!
Ah, another classic home movie. What's next?